Hey YouTube, it is your boy here, Curity Fiber, and today we are going to be playing Breath of Fire 3 for the PlayStation 1, and I'm about to jump on into it here. We're going to do a long play, and let me just crack open my drink here. Fortunately, I made a profile last night. I haven't played none yet, so I'm going to jump right into memory card 1. Actually, we're going to start a whole new one. Nice. Okay. Let's just make a whole new game. And the cool thing about this game is that it's a very easy to level up to an extent. Another thing is that every stage has the weapon that you need. So I like that. There we go. Yeah, every area you get to is like a whole new weapon selection, and it'd be the weapon that you need, definitely. And there's some hidden people in here as well. Like, there's some of the Street Fighter cast is in this game. They're hidden throughout this whole game, which is kind of cool. And choices have consequences, and it's just like a fable or something. This is your character right there. It's the dragon. Ryu, I guess you'd call him. Nice. And of course you have to play as this character for a little bit. But this is your actual ability though. You could transform into him later on to the game. Right now you don't realize that you are Dragonborn. Or Dragon Breed, I think is what it's called. Alright, so now we'll go on up here. I believe it's this way. Little cute little dragon. Yep, went the right way. Oh, are you a dragon? Is it live? Oh, I was gonna say no. Let's see what he said. I've always said yes. I'd like to try and see what he does if you say no, I'm not a real dragon. None of these battles matter anything right now. You're just gonna keep doing gulp breath, and that's gonna take care of all these little guys here. So you're not really leveling up right now or nothing like that, so. This game kind of takes off kind of slow, but when it picks up, man, it picks up heavy. And it gets wild as could be. Okay. I'm just double checking everything. I know I gotta go down here, I believe. Yep, I took the right way. Cool. I basically just speed ran through there. You'll go over here, and you're about to fight these people. And this fight don't matter none either. This is just like the intro to the actual game. Or prologue, I think is what it's called. Excuse me. And then now you're going to turn into a little boy, I believe. They place you on a train now. And you return to this stage right here quite frequently throughout the game. Which is kind of cool because you go back here too. Right now you just ride on a train, you eventually hit a bump, I believe it is. Yeah, you get bumped off. It's been so long since I've played this game from the start. It's been about a year, I think. This is a great ass game. Easy, but hard at the same time. Because some of your bosses, you want to make sure you level up good enough to fight the bosses. Like Stallion, that's my first time playing this through. Stallion was really hard for me to beat. There we go. Now this is where your friends are going to find you and take you in. He's cool. Eventually he gets a dragon, not a dragon, but a tiger ability, but he will also attack you with it as well. He's a thief. There you are right there. There's your character. There's cool one. Carrying my little naked ass on his back. There's our house. It's nice. It gets burnt down though, unfortunately. Nina, I think is her name. Tipo, okay. My bad. Love to stream this game. live streaming. It's such a fun ass game. Like I said, it starts off pretty slow though, but when it gets into the action, it gets into it, and it's pretty cool. He should wake up here in a moment. Brood. That's what he is. Hey, Sean. Oh. I was gonna ask for a cigarette. So it looks like a spelling cart. You can save over here.
Somebody,
cigarette. I'm gonna go ahead and save right here, guys. I'm gonna keep playing, of course. Thank you.
Are
where
you
going
there?
Yeah. Where are you going?
Turn off the heat.
Where?
Right there.
Your stepdad's?
Yep. Turn off the heat. You said the puppy's lying there crying.
Oh, that's what he wanted you to do.
Yeah, I think so.
Oh.
I'm not sure.
Yeah, it's nice and warm out today.
Yeah, I know. It's warm out there. But I mean, you're kind of glad you told me.
We'll feed, we'll take Layla out later.
Yeah.
Oh. I thought it was nice and warm out, everybody. You got some more? There we go. Now we're gonna go into town here. Look at him in his little nightgown. Little night robe. He teaches you about fighting and stuff right now. Those are also enemies that you fight later on too. Let me go this way if you can. And those are my friends he's talking about right there. If you want a lot of money starting off, I'm gonna show you a little hack here, a little glitch. If I went the right way. Should be right over here somewhere. I might not have went the right way. I hope it did. Let's see. I'm gonna go back here. I wanna show y'all this little glitch you could do. Here they are. Talk to him. Or it's either him or the girl. And it's not much money, but it's a little bit. Raw. We got a croc tier, see? You just keep stacking them up, and then you sell them. That way you get you a good weapon early on, everything, armor and whatnot, potions. It just keeps giving it to you, dude. So that's pretty cool. Alright, now I'll go in town. I think it's like $2 a piece for them, so it's not much. But if you do that for a good while, you'll be able to buy your stuff. Now we're in town. He was over there robbing somebody, as you can see. Tipo, haha, you'll never catch me. We can fix that with some gear. And so they do. I'm gonna go get some gear here. I think he can't, let's see here. Is that a carrot? Is that your name? Yep. Carrot. Well, now I gotta get the poop on out of here, huh? Alright, Carrie, don't be a slowpoke. There's my armor and everything. Like I said, the game's real slow at first, but then it picks up for real good. And it's very fun. He's gonna show me how to mug people right here. Right through here, I think I gotta hide and I jump out and scare this one dude, but it doesn't work. First battle, here we go. And of course he's the strongest right now. Sorry about that, that's my dogs. Yeah, now we're gonna wait for this guy to come down here, I do believe. I believe it's the last tree. Yep, I knew it. Ooh, there's something over here. Nice.
I'm so used to
working
right beside
the door.
Yeah.
Yeah. I'm gonna fight as many battles as you can. Later on, these guys will be killed in like one hit. But you want to make sure you use all your abilities, though. That's one thing about this game. You want to make sure you use your magic, your attack, everything, because you gotta level it all up individually. Which makes for a really rough game at first, when you're just getting started. Here we go. Yeah, this fella's right here. He's strong. Now we go back to town. Over here, I'm gonna sell him this stuff real fast. If y'all let me. Oh, there you go. I'm gonna sell him the frock tiers already. So I told you, like $2 a piece. Keeping the vitamins, because the vitamins will help you, will fully heal you up when you need them to. That was definitely a good idea to have the vitamins. Just stockpile them whenever you get them. Breath of Fire 3.
Are you watching me?
I'm recording.
Man, this is just a kind of soul that you're looking at. Man, this is getting fucking old. Looking at my dog, it's about to attack myself. Really can't help it. I went to fucking jail. Now I'm living in hell. Here we go. I can't compel. Everybody looking at me, and now they fall as well.
I'm gonna get some more of these croc tears here, y'all, and sell them.
They caught me every day. I got a big dick between my legs and balls and a big blow between my fucking kneecaps.
Oh, I got some good shit coming, bro.
Yeah.
I'm trying to stab myself.
You up to 20 likes now.
For real?
Yeah.
They gonna love this next one, because I'm going to use 50 cents instrumental. Mini Man.
Oh, yeah.
Yo.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, you know that?
What's that?
I got another one. It's another one. I whooped your head, boy. I'm telling you, I got some good stuff. Does that hurt?
Does
that hurt?
What's that?
Everybody's hooked.
look, I'm gonna tie this to my dick and pull it with my balls.
What?
I didn't expect it to fall. It was sitting up.
Oh, the plate, yeah. Yeah, the plate was falling.
Yeah.
If you change out, you can change characters here. And when you do, they have special abilities.
I'll quit, Reef.
There we go. He picks the locks.
Reaper just left my ass.
Quit.
Good girl. Pretty girl.
Yeah, at least you're pretty too.
They both left my ass.
Oh, yeah. Can I have my
paycheck?
Bless you.
What is it, Harry? You ever take him out anymore?
Oh, yeah. I usually do in the mornings. Just having a day because I don't know where our leash is.
How the hell are you playing that?
Oh, I'll play this game plenty of times.
I'm playing with the...
With the camera in the way and everything?
No, with the...
He just clops you as soon as you come out of his house. You see the new bar I got today?
Oh, yeah.
It's a nice ass bar over there. Heavy, too.
Oh, yeah.
That thing holds pretty good, don't it? Oh yeah, it would. Used it much here recently.
So I have.
Yeah.
Yeah, I feel my muscles starting to come out too.
Oh, you live, keep doing that.
We need to work out together.
Yeah, we're gonna have to. We'll start working out together. We're fine.
Yeah, yeah. Hey. I get built up just like you.
Yeah, that'd be cool.
Hey, him black.
Yeah, they call me Heavy D. They can see my fucking muscle. I'm coming right back at you. Now you want to bust it.
Yeah, that'd be cool.
Hi. Mm-hmm. I'm hard hit. I hit Mike one time as hard as I could, and I'm gonna knock him out.
Damn.
Yeah. He pissed me off. He said, "What do you think? That's a ball to hit." Don't say I won't do something. It's funny how he just fucking hits my guts one day and then next he's like my buddy, you know?
Yeah.
It's a crazy end.
That is.
Where's my rock star?
Here you go.
He said, here you go. You like these, don't you?
Yeah.
What's your favorite?
Those. The red ones.
Fruit punch?
Yeah.
Michael loves them well. What was it? Monsters?
Yeah.
I do too.
They're okay. I like these because they're a little bit smoother.
Mm-hmm.
They go down easier.
You know what my favorite Monster drink is?
What's that?
The green one?
Oh yeah, mine too. If I had to drink Monster, it'd be the green one.
Yeah. Don't you have it tattooed on you?
What, the
Monster symbol?
On my arm, yeah.
Could you put that on me?
Yeah, I put the Monster symbol on me.
Alright, this is what I want. This one's old, right?
Mm-hmm.
I want this colored in, just a couple flames, like certain areas that looks good.
Yeah, it's
and
red.
And then fixed, you know what I mean?
Yeah. I'll go back over the outline first, then do it.
Yeah, wrap them up. Look at how it runs through the vein, dude.
Yeah, it runs clean through that, don't it?
Hey, that's why they had me in the hospital. They tried to hit that vein, they couldn't. It's blue.
Oh, it is? Dang.
Yeah, because of the tattoo. You think it will?
Oh yeah, definitely.
I hope so. This is what you do, right? Sit right here and do this.
Yeah. Like that.
Today.
Been working
on me for real.
Yeah. And that's it for today, guys. Hope y'all enjoyed this.